First inspection. See if they took any sugar, syrup. Yeah, they're on it. I'll mix it up and do syrup with it.
Yeah, reuse it.
Yeah. Actually,
I'm gonna use the slow-mo feature.
My helper?
Yeah, I'm just out here watching. So I'm never getting work done when you come out.
That's right.
It's only once in a while. I do a lot of work, so it's okay.
Keep
paying the
rent, and fires and floods are good. Yep. Looks like they build up some
wax here. There is, huh? Like on the door there.
Yep.
It's the wrong place, you guys. Oh boy, I'm curious to see what's under that.
Got a little bit.
No, no. Well, there's some bees now, brother. Bees now, brother.
Leftover formic. Don't need those. That's from last year. So we got 1.5 frames of bees. Well,
bees are on there, you
we got a half here. We got 3/4 and 3/4 sort of. They're small. So I'm gonna switch it with that other hive. Just switch it around. I'm gonna see if they have any food in here at all. And they got some honey here, little. That's empty. Sorta. Got some sugar in that one. That's all crystallized sugar from last year. Look out, little guy. Probably move this. Got some honey right here.
Uh-oh. Got some caps.
What?
We got some caps. Caps some honey.
Stick this up, see if they got any brood. Propolis right here.
You got a propolis thing?
Yeah, over there in the fireball bucket. Okay, got some. They're storing some syrup. That's good.
Oh man, are they?
Yep. Good. There's the queen. Boy, she's tiny. right there.
Oh, I see.
There's a little patch of cap brood right there. A little tiny. She just needs some bee power. I can't see the, I gotta put my glasses on.
See the brood?
Can't see. Got eggs. She's got a little tiny patch, little cap brood. Man, she is tiny.
It's been a long winter.
Yeah. She's tiny right there. That's all they can afford to make, I guess. Wet syrup, they got pollen, capped honey. They're just small. Just, I don't know. I knew this was going to be a small hive, but I didn't know it was going to be that small.
Keep rocking and talking.
Yep. So I'll switch spots with the booming hive over there. Put this back on. Wait, I had this like that. Yeah. No more dry, they get syrup. Just like that. And little insulation. That's a wrap. Inspection number two. Taking the dry sugar. We didn't have a very good honey flow last year. We got two frames of honey. But most likely gonna use that to boost these hives. I didn't extract it last year. Okay, let's get into this. Put my veil on. Glasses. My smoker. They took about half this. It's not bad. They're pretty strong in the winter, so this sugar came off a dead out. So you'll see another inner cover down here. See, they've got more down there. Sugar, feed it back to them in pails. This is just emergency sugar over the winter. Okay, let's crack into them and see what's going on. A little smoke. Again, these form it from last year. I tried to cut them in half and leave the foil on, but it didn't really work. So then I just left them in. Compostable. All right, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 frames of bees. Let's see what we got down here. Stirring some syrup. Honey and syrup. Honey on that side, honey on that side. So we've got 2 frames of food here. Center up the nest here. I'm making space, so it looks like the queen is ready to come over another nice heavy frame. Got some more syrup. Plenty of syrup. A little bit of brood. A little cat brood. Rimmed with syrup right here, and it looks like open larvae right here. Same thing on this side, a little bit of cat brood, some larvae rimmed with syrup. That's good. Thing. A little bit of cat brood, got some open larvae, got some eggs, and we got syrup all around. nice looking frame. So they'll use this syrup next week. It's supposed to be a storm. A little bit more cold weather coming in. So we got one, two frames brewed. Oop, this is light. This is really light. Got some milk brewed right here. I don't know why that's not. There's our queen. Right there. She's a nice looking queen. Got eggs. All eggs. A little bit of hatched. Pollen and syrup. Got some pollen on this one. Okay, if this doesn't have syrup, then I'm going to move that other syrup frame over. Yeah, this is pretty light. This has pollen. So I'm going to move this one. It's got syrup. Honey. And some little bit of pollen. Put that on the outside of this pollen frame. And then actually we'll center that up. Bit of syrup right there. Center of the front nest. Syrup. Some heavy frame. This is the. So these are all brewed. So now I'm going to put a pollen frame right in there. Next to the brood. So now we got syrup, pollen, three frames of brood, pollen, and some syrup. And then we're going to swap this out with the other corner. Got. I'm gonna put on global patties right here. So I'll just cut that in half. This is the first time I'm using them, since we're having such a crappy spring, I'm gonna use it. Okay, we're supposed to have bad weather, so the patty will help them for nutrition. Ian's always talking about good nutrition. So, we'll see. First time using these. It's got Apis Biologix in it, so. Yeah. A little more spread out, so. We'll see. nice. Fits right underneath this board. So okay, looks like they've been using this as an entrance until it collapsed. A bunch of pollen on the sugar. These guys, looks like they needed it. We were almost out. Yep. So put my veil on, take the sugar off, see what we got. Look at that pollen on the sugar. That'll be good to feed it back to them. They need the nectar to come out. The red maple is just starting to go. So we'll see if they bring some nectar in. Okay, they got this in there. Pretty good. Not bad. Let's see. No queen. Drop them in front. Clean this off. Said these are compostable. Big old glob of propolis right here. We do not want to move off of them. Yeah, they don't like that formic in there. They love to propolize it. Okay, let's see what we got on the outside frame. Empty, a little bit of honey. Smells good in here. Empty. Nice. Putting some syrup in there. They got some capped honey, so they got stores. It's nice to see. Leave that wax for them. Restoring some syrup. got good reserves. All right, so there's a frame. Bees in there. So we got pollen here, we got syrup right there, and no eggs. Good frame of food. I think this is going to be the brood right here. Got a little patch of brood, cap brood here. Got milk brood there. Got some stores. Got some cap brood there. Little tiny patch surrounded by milk brood. And do we have eggs? We have eggs. So eggs are stretching out down to here, and there's food and pollen. Really nicely set up. And this should be another kind of brood. Better bee coverage. Cat brood. Milk brood, got some stores right here, pollen, got some eggs down here, and there's our queen right here. So it looks like maybe the size of a grapefruit, because if you imagine this circle, it goes either direction. They're doing nice, just like that other hive. And we're into more stores. Got some pollen down here, rimmed with syrup. So they're taking that down. This is nice to see. They're clearing the space out right here, probably for the queen to lay. They're working this. Can't see if there's any in there. I'll put my glasses on. Nope, they're just polishing those cells. Let's see if they got any. Nope. This is just stores. They're just polishing the cells. Get it ready for the queen. So they're a little bit offset, so I'm going to pull it over and put that other frame on the other side. So they center. They're doing the same thing here. They got stores here, and they're emptying this area. And then nothing on that side. So. And an empty frame. That'd be right in here. Center these guys up. Remember the pollen patty? So they're right around here. It's the brood. Put it right over the nest. Squish that down. Cover back on. Probably. Someone's going to town on the buzzsaw. Ooh. Let the opens. Okay, same thing. Clean it up. Smoke these girls. Squashed a few. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and maybe a small basketball size. Light. Bring in a little bit of syrup. Syrup or nectar from the last one. I'm not sure which one. Food frame. So, get rid of that. Frame, heavy, crystallized. This one seems light. A little bit of pollen. Pollen right here. Pollen here, they're just cleaning out cells. I think they're getting this ready for the queen. Put my glasses on so I can see. See anything there. Looks like they're putting a little bit of syrup. There's nothing yet, no brood. Expecting brood on this frame. It's a little heavier. There's our queen right there. It's not marked. There's no cat brood. started. Polished. I wonder if they superseded their queen. She's right there. Look again. Small. She might be a virgin, I don't know. I'm not sure what's going on there. Food frame. No eggs. Found the queen. That's why I'm not sure what's going on here. A little bit of syrup. And they could have superseded her. Exactly sure. Huh. Well, we'll give him a pollen patty just in case, and then see what happens. The pollen patty will make them brood up. We're centering more towards this side, so I'm gonna put it that way. Down on that so it seals. Put my bucket on. Put my seat on. Me and I run some rock wool insulation on top of that.
Forgot to hit
record.
Yeah, record it, man.
Gotta record it, man.
Cool. So you got one after this one, or
two.
At least four here are good in the line, and then that.
I gotta get this one here. I was just. Because I had that slanted roof, I didn't want to record.
Oh, gotcha.
Boy, that's cold.
It is? Look at it. It's sweating.
Yeah, it's sweating. It's crazy.
Do they like cold fucking syrup? Or?
Oh, this is one that I took the sugar board from a dead owl and put it on top of them because they ran out of food.
Right. I'll let you get back.
God. So
What's all that?
Sugar. So we had a bad summer. We didn't even have a honey crop. It was just a weird year last year. And not a lot of forage. And then they didn't have a lot of reserves, so I threw sugar on them. See?
Oh wow.
And they used a bunch of it, so I actually stole this one off of a dead out, and because they ate through that, so. But this was full, and they ate all that.
Jeez.
Over the winter. So now, I'm just gonna take it, and then use it to feed back to them in the pail. Hi, Dora.
Oh, for sure, but I mean, I can...
Yeah, it'll just, I'll make syrup. They don't need this anymore because it's getting warm. 60-something today.
Oh, okay.
Supposed to get down to 40 at night. But we're going to have some storms coming in next week. And, so I'll leave the sugar and the pollen patty on them. It's a sticky job right now.
Yeah.
What are you whispering?
I still want to bug the bees. So they don't fly.
How are you bugging bees?
Terrifying them.
I'm tearing into their house.
I'm aware, which is fine, but you got that smoker thingy to jig? I don't got nothing.
See, we got three frames,
maybe,
something like that.
You're wearing white, so like, you're safe.
I'm gonna check their stores.
I know, sure.
She looks like a bear?
Yeah, she's got black bear hair.
Stores.
It does. At first I was like,
got some weight, got some honey there. Got some capped honey. Capped honey. Capped honey. Let's see what they got going on here. Looks like they're just getting the cells ready. I'm getting you. Some milk brood right here. Right here. Got some pollen. A little patch of milk brood. Got some eggs.
Woo!
different stores. A little bit of capped eggs here to here, stretching the nest out right here. A little bit of stores there, capped.
No, it's not. That's a gap.
There's our queen right there.
Where?
Right here.
Oh.
It's a nice fat one. You know what her name is?
Huh.
Beyonce.
Ha, Queen Bee.
They're all Beyonce.
Oh.
Except one. She was like, I don't know. I'm not going to say. That's a nice fat butt there, though. That's a nice looking queen. So she's got eggs all down here. Let's see here. All the way up here. So she's got a nice nest going. Not much pollen.
Wow. So she's the queen of that whole box.
Yeah, but the bees run the show.
Okay.
She just lays the eggs.
Oh.
If the bees don't think they can take care of it, they'll eat the eggs.
Damn.
And the brood. Okay. So with this storm coming up, they'll eat the eggs. So that's why I'm putting sugar and syrup and pollen patties on.
Instead of the eggs.
Because if they don't fly, they'll contract the nest to take care of what they can take care of.
Dang.
Oh, this one's light. I don't think there's anything on this.
I mean, that's such a good
thing. Nope.
I'm so happy about this. But I'm terrified.
Nothing. This crystallized sugar. This is empty. So these two, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 have brood. This towards the nest, so it's closer. They're storing syrup. They're bringing in some nectar.
Oh, sweet.
That doesn't taste like sugar water.
Nice.
It tastes, it almost tastes like, here.
Uh-oh.
Take a taste.
Taste
I don't know.
You got a good taste. All right,
how do I try?
It's like a mix of sugar water and something else.
Yeah, like a mix. Like they mix
it's kind of like fruity.
It does have a fruity kind of thing. Like.
I don't know. Oh. Yeah.
It tastes like a liquid version of honey. Like a liquid honey.
Taste it out. Listen.
You just tap it.
You know those lick and stick candies?
Yeah.
And you get the powdered sugar.
Yeah, okay, it does kind of give off a powdered sugar.
Taste it.
Which one?
You just touch where it's just
touch it.
Anyway.
Tastes like honey.
They're bringing in
nectar. It tastes like honey.
It does taste like honey. It's just very liquidy.
Ooh. It's a mix of sugar and something.
I just taste sugar.
Yeah. But it tastes kind of
fruity almost.
Fruity.
Yeah.
Like a candy.
So they're bringing it in.
What?
Blackberry?
Well, there's no blackberry out.
No.
a little early.
Yeah, they're not blooming yet.
No. It might be the red maple.
Cherry blossoms taste like that?
I have no idea. Well, they're bringing it in.
Well, Terry just told me they're all down there at the cherry tree. All the bees are down there.
Oh, really?
Not all the bees, obviously, but there's a lot of bees down there.
Well, there's lots of cherry trees in the area. So
yeah, he said, tell Pat his bees are down here.
He knows they're mine.
Right? He got tags on.
Yeah, he knows they're mine.
They're all chipped.
Oh, my gosh. Could you imagine?
I'm going to tell him to go sting.
Yeah, go tell him. Program it in.
Your bee patties?
Right here.
Let's protect them.
Bee patties. So I think they're right there.
Is that what these things are?
Hmm?
Is that what these things are? On the ground?
No, those are formic acid strips.
Oh, okay.
They're for, mites.
Oh, okay. What's the bee patties with it?
Patties are pollen bags.
Oh, cool. A little snackage.
Because it's supposed to rain next week.
Oh, okay.
So if they don't go out and forage, they'll eat their little babies.
Oh, okay. So this is keeping feeding their babies. I appreciate the non-cannibalistic concepts.
And since they're smaller colonies than I'd like, I need to feed them a little bit. Mm-hmm. And since I only have six, I can take my time. Let's see, this was like this. Gonna keep it all there. Yeah, they hardly took any of this. So I think that's all new nectar.
That's awesome. I mean, they're really working
hard. They're working. It was a real interesting taste, wasn't it?
Yeah, like almost tart.
Okay, here we go. Same old same. Bees are going crazy here.
Yeah, they are.
Well, they're all coming home because it's getting late. What time is it?
Three.
Yeah. I better get going. That last hive. Oh, wow, this is cool. Look at this. Found the queen, but there's no brood or eggs or nothing. She was tiny. I don't know. I'm wondering if she's a virgin queen, if they superseded her or whatever. Look at that, they're bringing pollen in through here, getting the sugar dirty. I know. They're normally pretty friendly in the spring. This was the easiest cleanup right here. No bears here. Only Terry Bear. Care Bear. Ooh, that's nice. Also nice, as Ian would say. Also nice. Only one that wasn't laying so far. I don't know about this one. I'm sure it's laying. What'd you say?
I just look real busy there.
They're harmless.
Yeah.
Come on, you gotta get stung.
They're harmless, till they're not.
Killer bee?
Killer bee.
There's no Africanization here.
No. Oh, you're mean.
Okay, let's see what we got. Nada. Dead bee. Three dead bee. It's an old frame too. Nada. I think they're all over there. Nada. Nada. Yikes. I'm glad I checked him. Little tiny bit of crystallized sugar. Oop, got a bee in my veil. It's not Zip. He snuck in. I checked this one. Yeah, nothing. Boy, they're really off-centered. Nada. That's got a little bit of weight. Got a little bit of pollen. What?
This week was probably their first run of pollen.
Yep, pollen and syrup. So this is one of my new frames. I'm leaving the gap. It's 10% for them to do drone brood. Okay. Let's see what we got here. A little bit of cap. Right here, tiny bit. And we have a few eggs. So another grapefruit size cluster. And I see our queen on this next frame. She is a white dot. She is 2 years old. Two. Last year was yellow. The year before that was white. Okay, she's laid all this up. This whole thing is eggs. A little bit of syrup. Fresh pollen. bordering it. And not much else. Okay, let's center them. So we only have two frames of brood and a little bit of food. This has a little bit of food on it. Oof, it's really light. Put this guy on it. The rest of these are empty. A little bit of honey for them. A little bit of food. I'll take these frames out. They're not doing anything. Food here. Let's clean this up. Okay, so that's bordered with food on that side. Let's find some food for here. This is packed with pollen. Should do it. Pollen patty. Now they were more on this side. I think it's because the sun's hitting this, so they got their brood over here. Pollen patty right there. Let's see what they do. Time to close them up.